typical murderers. Some plan their crimes meticulously, while others kill on
Crack pipe. I fuck your bitch like that crack pipe.
I fuck your bitch like a crack pipe.
Ba 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 ba. Shut up. Shut up!
I'ma kill that bitch ass nigga. Fuck what you thought. Speaking of that, you still got my strap at your crib though, right?
What's wrong with this machine?
Alright, my nigga, let's make this quick.
Get down!
You let him go? You had one job, nigga, damn!
5-0 here, nigga.
Yo, I'm not worried about the cops right now, yo. I'm trying to get this nigga. Shut the fuck up, nigga.
What the fuck did you do, Veronica?
What's wrong with you? Hello? Hello?
Huh? I'm sorry, what?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You better get on the motherfucking ground, nigga! Yo, this that cop, my nigga! The message from Ghost, nigga. Where the fuck's my money?
Get off her!
What? Who the hell?
Chloe.
Oh,
where you come from?
You shorty from down the block, yo. Don't you look like 3 blocks from here? Oh, yo, I don't know you don't think it's that type of thing. Yo, tell this nigga, yo. Oh, you let me in there.
I'm about to go do my thing. I'll get up with y'all niggas. Oh.
Get your dumb ass on the ground, yo.
This nigga.
Don't make no
you
noise.
You want brave ass nigga, B.
Yo, stop talking.
What you want, B?
Shoot.
Get that nigga.
Who picks houses? Yo, do you know, you went from a thought to a pick artist, yo? It was you crazy? I could have shot you, son.
I thought she left town.
None of that matters, bro. Just keep an eye on them and don't move.
I got my eye on him. I think that's where the homeboy stay. I'm on my way back now.
We decided to come up with a plan. Now that the gang is back together, I think it's a little bit of time for a change in scenery. Trying to kill me, and me trying to kill him. I'm more than sure Auntie won't be okay with that. My access to the hood has been revoked as of now. The only choice for us is just to get out of here, especially since Chloe's back.
Don't
mind cutting my hair, yo. Yo, can you do some braids or something for me? Yo, where you been at? Why the heck you wasn't answering your phone? We was calling for
because
like 2 months.
You didn't order me a pizza? What, pineapples,
yo,
bacon, and ham?
You asked for that like 2 months ago, son. What are you serious?
Like, I asked kindly.
Are you serious? I don't give a... Yo.
Yes, really yes, I'm upset about that.
Honey, I'm back. What was it that you had to talk to me about again?
This been bothering me lately, and I need you to be 100% honest with me, okay? About the murder case last week.
Mm-hmm.
What do you know?
Mm.
What happened?
I already told you what you needed to know.
What really happened?
How are we supposed to be in a relationship and you don't
trust
me?
I know you told me everything, but it's just that...
It's just what? The fact that you don't believe me?
Why would you do such a thing?
What do you mean, why would I do such a thing? What did I do? If I told you everything already, why are we still bringing this up?
And why wouldn't you tell me? Why would you lie to me out of all people?
I already told you everything, okay?
I haven't seen Nikki as well for a couple of weeks. Well, in the streets that people are trying to find out where I am. And they're going through all limits to figure it out.
You have no right to record me in my own home.
I don't care.
You're
gonna talk to
me
and tell me what I need.
Do what you have to do.
Well, don't act like y'all ain't been on each other's minds all year. Speak up. Wow. Okay, you know what? This is why I didn't bring over the Madagascar DVD. Now you be acting up, Derek.
Morgan, you know damn well you like that movie. You watched that bitch like 15 times. What the hell are you talking about? And my question is, how are you doing here? And your shit not done as damn. You know what, Derek? I don't know why you got her doing your shit. I could have easily done it for you.
You must be ducking that ashy hoe with the funny left leg again. Told you I'm burying her when I catch her. Believe.
You finish my hair, please.
No,
please.
Nigga. You gonna stop trying to grab me up like that.
I'm not even touching you, sir.
Okay, all jokes aside, you acting weird. What's going on? Does this have anything to do with the other day when you were limping?
Yo, why do we gotta go
Tell
back to that?
Tell me the truth.
Alright. Remember Snoop? He almost tried to kill me, so I killed him.
Nigga, are you crazy? Why would you do that?
Yo, he pulled a gun out.
But a lead distributor, though? Do you know what Ghost is gonna have done to you to know a nigga who's not even gang killed one of his most trusted? We gotta get out of here. It's not safe for us anymore.
You don't think I knew this already? Yo, I had to do what I had to do. It was either him or me. He had to go.
But for what?
Well, damn. That took forever. Okay. I gotta ask you something.
You don't really have to ask me anything. Like, you've been gone for a while, yo. It should really rub me the wrong way for you to just walk away from us like that. I ain't got nothing else to say to you for real. Have a good night, alright?
Can you order us a pizza with pineapples, bacon?
Yo, you see what I'm talking about? Yo, you don't know when to stop.
Why you gotta walk away from me like that?
Have a good night.
Just like that.
Good night. Good night, Chloe. There's extra sheets in the pantry.
Good morning.
Good morning. What, yo? Morgan, why the hell didn't you go home last night?
So you guys are only friends now, huh? Oh, Lord.
Oh my God.
The devil
go,
was
bro.
At work last like, night.
Don't even matter, though. At the end of the day, whatever we do is our business, Morgan. Like, come on, yo. Be logical.
Hey, Chloe. Hey. Had
oh my
fun?
God. Why are you here?
Oh, so you don't know me now. Okay.
Get on my damn nerves.
Derek, you need to tell her what's going on. Well, I'll holler at y'all later. A bee gotta go brush her teeth. It go clap, clap.
So, round two?
Oh my God. Have you guys found anything? Any new information where my daughter is? Can you guys help me?
How are you doing, sir? Are
yes,
you the
sir.
Parents of Chloe Fields? Is this the correct address?
Yes, I've not seen her since 2 weeks ago. I just want to know where my daughter is and
we
if she's
definitely
okay.
We need you to come down to the precinct.
Can somebody help me with it? She's a sweet girl.
We strongly believe you, sir. However, your attention is needed down at the precinct due to a possible investigation that's been going on for your daughter.
But what charge are you referring to?
We kindly ask that you come with us, sir.
Has she done something wrong?
We can't disclose much information, however, but we can tell you.
Okay, I can do that. Would you like me to follow you in my car?
I still find it hard to explain it to her. I don't know how I'm going to tell her, but I think it's best for us to get the hell out of here before things get worse. We need to leave. And quick. Now that we know where all the OGs live, we're gonna take them all out, one by one. I want every nigga on this block dead by next week.
Let's get it! 100 on this, 100 on whip, 100 on that. 100 on wrist. Trip, trip, swish trick. 100 on this, swish trick. 100 on this, swish trick. 100 on.